Today we will help you change the file size of your photos to a custom one. To complete this tutorial, you need to use the Image Compressor Puma app. First, select the photos you want to resize. Tap all of the photos you want to compress. Now tap Compress. Choose the file size mode. Tap Next. Scroll to the bottom and click Custom File Size. Input the value and pick whether it's kilobytes or megabytes. We will input 350 kilobytes. Tap OK, then tap Next. Look at her! That photo doesn't stand a chance! Amazing style! 10 out of 10! As you can see, the photo size is now exactly 350 kilobytes. If you want to meet Puma and let her take care of your big photos, then follow the link in the description. And that's it! We hope you found this tutorial useful. You can also subscribe to our channel or watch the other tutorials. In the next one, Puma will show you how to save space on your Android device.